He says it's like experiencing a color beyond our spectrum.
It's something you always want more of.
Daryl Barr made that statement a reality, visiting locations all over the world to see solar eclipses with his own two eyes.
People call it the eye of God.
From Australia and Antarctica to Russia and Japan. But for this next solar eclipse, he won't have to travel very far.
There's nothing I can show you, nothing I can tell you that will prepare you for what's going to happen.
He says there are so many moving parts to a solar eclipse, the human eye can't catch it all, and it all happens so fast.
The redness is at the inner atmosphere.
Barr captures images, although he says pictures don't do justice.
Many people find it a spiritual experience. Many cry, weep openly at the beauty of what they see.
By now, you could say he's an expert when it comes to a solar eclipse. With so many technical terms and moving parts, he simply describes it. Temperatures cool, things lose color, and dimension is lost.
It is as if you've fallen through the fabric of this universe and ended up in an alternate universe where everything is totally different and alien.
Barr has his bucket list, but a health scare, which turned out being okay, changed his perception on life. He knows what he loves and nothing's going to stop him.
You never know when something's going to take you out. So if you're going to do some things, do them now. Take care of it now.
And on August 21st, you'll have your own chance to see what he has.
It's if your whole sensitivity has been awakened to a new level and understanding that you never had before.